From a real-life water world to a place that could be our new home, today we look at Earth-like planets recently discovered. Number 11. Kepler 438b. This exoplanet, which means a planet located outside of our solar system, is located in the Lyra constellation, which is about 470 light-years away from Earth. Kepler 438b was confirmed by NASA a little over 3 years ago. It circles a red dwarf star called Kepler 438, which is much smaller and cooler than our Sun, which is a yellow dwarf. This planet is most likely rocky and is approximately the same size as Earth regarding radius and mass. Its years are far shorter than ours, as one rotation around its parent star takes a little over 35 days. Plus, it has a great chance of being tidally locked, meaning only one side of the planet ever faces the red dwarf. Although it is within the system's livable zone, extreme radiation occurs every 100 days, with more severe solar flares coming from its parent star, making life on the planet unlikely. Number 10. Kepler 22b. This extrasolar planet is located in the Cygnus constellation, about 638 light-years away from Earth. It is about 2 times the size of our planet. However, its mass is unknown, as well as what makes up its surface. It takes approximately 290 days to rotate around its parent star, but not much else is known about its orbit. But due to Kepler 22b's distance from Kepler 22, as well as the star's lesser luminosity, it is most likely that the planet has a moderate temperature. Therefore, severe greenhouse heating is less likely to occur. Number 9. Tau Ceti e. Tau Ceti is a star located in the Cetus constellation that is akin to our Sun. It is approximately 12 light-years away from our solar system, so it is closer than many other stars. Although unconfirmed, Tau Ceti e is a planet that orbits this star along with 3 others. There isn't much known about this planet besides its mass and orbit. So, if the calculations are correct, then it is similar to the size of our planet. However, nothing is known about its atmosphere, and therefore, scientists are unable to tell whether or not it would be able to host life. Number 8. HD 85512b. This extrasolar planet is located in the Vela constellation, about 36 light-years away from Earth. It is terrestrial and only about 3.6 times our planet's mass. However, it is located a tiny bit outside the livable area. It used to be considered one of the best contenders for hosting life regarding its Earth-like atmosphere. Temperatures near the top of the atmosphere are about 76 degrees Fahrenheit, but its surface temperature remains unknown. Since new studies came out, scientists noted that its proximity to its parent star would most likely make the planet too hot to inhabit. Plus, HD 85512b could be tidally locked considering its short orbital period of 54 days. Number 7. Kepler 186f. This exoplanet is located in the Cygnus constellation, approximately 550 light-years away from Earth. It is the first one ever discovered to have a radius close to that of Earth's and be within a livable area of a star besides the Sun. Although it is similar in size, it is still between 1 and 2 times as large as Earth. However, the type of this planet is unknown. It could be rocky or even an ocean planet. Kepler 186f takes about 130 days to make a rotation around its parent star, and its position within its solar system is akin to that of Mars. Even though its location lies within the habitable field, it doesn't mean that the planet would be able to support life because Kepler 186f's atmospheric traits remain unknown. Number 6. Kepler 452b. This extrasolar planet is located about 1,400 light-years away from Earth and orbits the star Kepler 452, which is similar to our Sun. Its mass is most likely around 5 times our planet's. So, its gravity is approximately twice as strong as Earth's as well. Assuming that the planet is telluric, Kepler 452b would be considered a super-Earth. It would have rocky land formations, numerous active volcanoes because of its density and mass, and its sky would be thick with clouds. It takes 385 days to make a rotation around its parent star, which is only 20 days more than that of Earth. Plus, this planet is located within its solar system's livable area, although its equilibrium temperature is a bit hotter than Earth's. Even though the planet's environment could be habitable, there is no real way to tell with technology we currently have. Plus, even if a spacecraft were traveling at 37,000 miles per hour to get there, it would still take about 26 million years. Number 5. Proxima Centauri b. This exoplanet is located about 4.2 light years away from Earth. It is the closest planet to be discovered outside of our solar system. It only takes 11.2 days to complete a rotation around its parent star, so years are extremely short. Its mass is larger than that of Earth, and whether or not it's habitable hasn't yet been determined. It was only discovered 2 years ago, but will hopefully soon be a contender for robot exploration, although it doesn't seem like it'll happen within this century. However, its livability is unlikely because the planet experiences 2,000 times stronger stellar winds than the Earth does. But the good news is that it is within its solar system's habitable zone, so water could exist on its surface. To discover if this planet could, in actuality, support life, more research concerning its atmospheric properties, how its parent star affects it, and whether or not it's tidally locked would have to be completed. Number 4. Gliese 667 cc. This extrasolar planet is located within the livable area of Gliese 667 c, a red dwarf star. It is 23.62 light years away from Earth in the Scorpius constellation. This planet is classified as a super-Earth because its radius and mass are much larger than that of our planet. Gliese 667 cc also absorbs slightly more electromagnetic radiation than Earth, meaning it gets hotter than Earth. However, its heat doesn't take it out of the habitable zone of its solar system. As of early last year, this planet is also considered to be the third regarding Earth-like extrasolar planets. But the planet is also more likely tidally locked, so if life were to inhabit it, it would have to stay within the twilight zone. No, we're not talking about the show. The twilight zone, or terminator zone, is the line that moves during rotation while dividing the dark and daylight hemispheres of a planet. However, research notes that if the planet's atmosphere is thick enough, it could move heat from the light side of the planet to the eternally dark side, thus extending the habitable area. Number 3. Kepler 62f. This exoplanet is classified as a super-Earth and is located in the Lyra constellation. It is approximately 990 light-years away from Earth. This planet takes about 267 days to complete a rotation around its parent star. Because of this radius and mass, it is most likely a terrestrial planet, but could be an ocean planet as well. The truth is not yet known. Another option is that, if it is an ocean planet, its distance from its star could mean that it is completely covered in ice, due to the lack of carbon dioxide. Its tilt on its axis, as well as its orbit, is thought to be similar to Earth's, which could contribute to its livability if proven correct. Researchers have gathered information on Kepler 62f that point to it being one of the best contenders for habitability, and in June of this year, further studies suggested that it might even exhibit a climate and seasons akin to that of our planet. Number 2. Gliese 581g, also known as Zarmina. This extrasolar planet is noted to be within the Libra constellation, about 20 light-years away from Earth. However, it remains unconfirmed and is often a source of controversy. Proof of its existence has gone back and forth since its supposed discovery in 2010. According to later studies, the planet would take about 32 days to make a rotation around the Sun. Therefore, it is thought to be tidally locked. This planet is said to be within the livable area of its solar system. Without knowing the atmosphere characteristics and whether or not the planet indeed exists, it's impossible to say if life could survive on this planet. But there are astronomers, like Stephen S. Voigt, that say it is more than likely that life already exists on Gliese 581g. Number 1. Kepler 62e. This exoplanet is classified as super-Earth and is located within the Lyra constellation, approximately 990 light-years away from Earth. It is within its parent star's livable area and takes about 122 days to make a full rotation around it. Kepler 62e is about 60% larger than our planet and gets approximately 20% more light from its star than Earth receives from the Sun. The exact type of this planet is unknown. However, it is possible that Kepler-62e is a terrestrial planet and could be home to a considerable amount of water. There is also a chance, considering its radius, that it would be gaseous and more similar to Neptune. Plus, it receives more energy from its parent star, which could result in a runaway greenhouse effect, diminishing its livability.